Elsewhere now, Japan's fractured opposition is putting up united front against the ruling Liberal Democratic Party as the race heats up to succeed Shinzo Abe. The Constitutional Democratic Party and the Democratic Party of the People will merge to form the country's largest opposition group. Candidates hoping to lead the new party have promised to fix the pandemic-hit economy. Michio Ishida has more.
This man was the face of the Japanese government in 2011, when northeastern Japan was hit by a historic tsunami, earthquake, and nuclear disaster. Yukio Edano was chief cabinet secretary then, providing daily updates on rescue and relief efforts. He also served as Minister of Economy, Trade, and Industry. It was a rare period in Japan's post-war history when the Liberal Democratic Party was not in power. Ruling the country then was Mr. Edano's Democratic Party of Japan. But the DPJ's reign was short-lived. It lost in the 2012 general election and was later dissolved. Mr. Edano founded another party, the Constitutional Democratic Party of Japan, which is now the largest opposition force in Japan. A plan to create a new opposition party through a merger with other smaller players is in the works, and Mr. Edano is running to be its leader.
私は国民の皆さんのリアルな暮らしをしっかりと見つめ、政権の選択肢となり、政治に緊張感を取り戻す。リアリティのある政治を実現するために、今回の合流を決意し、また代表選挙に立候補いたしました。
88 legislators of Mr. Edano's party will join the new party. Challenging Mr. Edano's bid is 46-year-old Kenta Izumi.
私はまず、信頼される野党第一党、そして国民の皆様に愛される新党を作っていきたい。このこそをお約束をしたいというふうに思います。
Both men are critical of Shinzo Abe government's handling of the COVID-19 pandemic and its decision to push through a consumption tax hike last year.
The two candidates hail from two different political parties, but they do share similar views on the economy. They think that the Japanese economy began to slow down in autumn last year due to the sales tax hike from 8% to 10%.
Japan's opposition lawmakers are joining forces at a time when the ruling LDP is entering a new era following Prime Minister Shinzo Abe's decision to step down. The LDP will pick a new leader next week, and Mr. Abe's longtime right-hand man, Chief Cabinet Secretary Yoshihide Suga, is the front-runner in a three-way race to succeed him. It's widely speculated that Mr. Suga will call a snap election soon once he wins the LDP presidential election and succeeds Mr. Abe as Prime Minister. But analysts think the rejuvenated opposition is not ready yet to mount any serious challenges to the LDP's grip on power.
In the future, there is a good possibility for them. But at this time, forming a new opposition party is only a first step. They have to make appealing policy program, and they have to form their new image of their own party for the general public.
Indeed, the new opposition party hasn't even had a name yet. Members are expected to pick its first leader on Thursday before they decide on the party name. Michio Ishida, CNA, Tokyo.